Hey, this is Charlie Walton recording 366 Fiddle Tunes. This is a tune that Bob Christeson recorded, a fiddler down in Dallas named Red Williams back in the 1950s, and he played this piece for him, but it's out of Cole's 1000 Fiddle Tunes. I'll try a little bit of the Acrobat Clog in B flat and F. Let's see if it works out.